Erika Day from the Netherlands, congratulations with your second place and qualifications for the European Championships in Zurich in your last attempt. Why did you wait so long?
I don't know, I was struggling with my technique in the first strokes. And then, I don't know, I didn't get tired but I was a bit hungry. The last round there was some problem with the clock, so I got a bit aggressive and I threw my best, so I'm pretty happy with that.
You had to wait a little bit and it made you kind of aggressive. Was it what you needed?
Yeah, actually I needed it because I was getting a bit soft and I just had to push myself and not thinking about technique.
63.56, is that an okay distance for you now?
No, actually I'm very happy with it because before I came here I did a competition in Berlin indoors, only through 59. Practice was also, you know, one time was okay, like 62, maybe 63, and the other time was like 58. So I was a bit nervous before I came here, but yeah, that's why I'm happy with the results.
Yeah, almost every year you are competing at the winter throwing. How important is this competition for you?
Oh, it's just a fun competition, and especially today with the nice weather and just throwers. No, I always enjoy it, so yeah, that's why I come.
This year there will be a European Championships in Zurich. You just qualified. What are you aiming for?
Well, I have to end just top 8 and close to medals. That's my goal, and I just have to go for it, push myself.
You have quite some experience in discus throwing. Are you still working on technique in training, or
yeah, I'm getting old, right? No. Yeah, I'm working on technique, and that's a bit of the problem at the moment. But we know what I have to do to throw far, but it's a bit inconsistent. And yeah, lately I was just pushing in the weight room, so that's why I was not totally in balance, or how to say.
Yeah. Now, today's circumstances, there's hardly any wind?
No, it was actually very good, because the temperature is perfect, and sometimes there was a bit of wind. So I'm kind of surprised nobody threw further. But, well, I'm happy with the result second, so yeah.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome.